Very excitingly, this is the start of a very new series now on Wednesday, and that is that we have a very special guest. Let's have a look at who it is now.
She is the global television news anchor and broadcast journalist who has worked for media in Hong Kong, the UK and Australia. She has anchored for CNN, interviewed world-famous names like Bill Clinton, Rihanna and the Dalai Lama, and won many accolades along the way. Now, Anjali Rao is set to star as the newest housewife in The Real Housewives of Melbourne.
Anjali, it's wonderful to see you again. Thank you for being here on the Ben, Rob and Robbo show.
And the whole like Ben, Rob and Robbo and Rao show is like so catchy. That's like catchier than COVID. Seriously.
Can I just make the point, because this is thrilling me no end, that Robbo stuffed up the audio and he's now finding out how hard it is.
I do apologize. Anjali Rao, I do apologize, but let's move on with the show. And let's talk about your brilliant career for a moment. We saw in that that package there that you have interviewed some truly fascinating people. Who has stood out to you the most?
Oh, it'd be pretty difficult to go past the Dalai Lama, who invited me over to his gaff and then hung out with me for the entire day.
You're going to have to ad-lib over the I'll put the COVID.
It was, fantastic. That was really special. Mm-hmm. And, I loved, Gwyneth Paltrow and Rihanna and people like that. I also loved Kobe Bryant. We got on fantastically. It's just so sad that he's no longer with us. Mm-hmm. And also, in a more timely fashion, I loved Kanye West.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, we adored each other.
Oh, well, that's wonderful, and we wish him all the best. Anjali, obviously, we've asked you that looking back on your career, but surely the Ben, Rob and Robbo show now is at the top of that list?
Oh, absolutely. Oh, my God. I have arrived. This is the pinnacle, boys.
I wouldn't say that too much. We also saw there that we will be seeing you as one of the Real Housewives of Melbourne. How are you getting on with the other ladies?
Well, we had started filming, well, I had anyway. I'd already started filming with Gamble, and so we get on really well at the moment. I can't say what's going to happen. And my new housewives, Cherry and Kyla, we are great. We adore each other, and, we check in on each other as much as we possibly can. But the thing is that we'd all be done and dusted by now. Season 5 would be in the bag. But, of course, none of us can hang out because we're all down here in Victoria.
Bloody Victoria. That's right. Anjali, really quickly, is Petit Fleur, is she still on the show, Ben?
Oh, I would say Petit Fleur is not doing the show. However, I must admit I was there at the launch first time I met Anjali, so lovely to see you again. But there had been plenty of rumours and plenty of fans saying that they want her back on the show. Look, I think Petit Fleur would have to be some of the maddest, craziest television going around. So I think it would be remiss of them to not have her come in and will at least give you a run for your money.
She wouldn't be giving me a run for my money. Trust me.
Oh, you'd be giving her. Oh, yeah. This is facilitating a massive dream for me, because I have to say, I absolutely love The Real Housewives of Melbourne. So just the fact that we are sitting here like this, having this kind of a conversation, is making me think that maybe Rob and Robbo and I are now officially on The Real Housewives of Melbourne.
Well, I've got to quickly say, I think if Petit Fleur was still on the show, she wouldn't like me. I met her at an event once in Melbourne, and I didn't know who she was. So we were in a little circle, and I said, what do you do? Because I thought she was in publicity.
No.
She very quickly stopped the conversation with me, even did this to me. She went, I'm a Real Housewife of Melbourne. And then turned away like that, and I thought...
How could you?
Yeah, I felt so bad. I did. Well, look, Anjali, we are really excited to have you on as our fourth panelist, and can't wait to hear what you've got to say.
Thanks. It's the Ben, Rob and Robbo, Ben, Rob and Robbo, Ben.